when I put reset, resetting information, and the same error list number inverter error CT1, the same error like the past. Reset.